Hey everybody, back again. Let's see if we can finish this shit. Wonder if I can go back now. Didn't think so. Right, so Mr. Tinderbox back there. Leave me alone.
August 1839. Alexander. No.
Alexander is no fair.
Okay, okay.
I see Agrippa convinced you to run some errands. Tell me,
ow,
is everything nice and clear now? Am I the villain? Good and evil. Such comforting concepts, but hardly applicable. Are you so blind that you see no good in me or evil in Agrippa?
Your mouth didn't even move. Open the damn portal. Okay. Oh. Is it open? I don't know the damn thing. Oh look, you've got Agrippa's head. Sensors. Fucking hell. Any more tinderboxes knocking around? Damn portal. Sick. Tune. Not armed yet. Okay.
Do you see it? A hole. Other world.
Come on.
Isn't it beautiful? I can finally return home.
Huh. Takes a long time to open this portal.
But you... No, you fool! You
fantastic. Done it. Woohoo! Oh! Shit! I'm locked in. Ow. Hello?
There he is. Do you see him, Vaya? He deserves so much more. Please, help him. I know you can. Don't worry, Daniel. It will be all right.
What did we do? Yay! Fantastic. So that's the one of the endings. I think there's another two. One of them you push the pillars over. And I think the third ending is you've got to send in your attack penguins and they kill Alexander and everybody lives happily ever after. Marvellous. Well, I'll let the credits roll because these guys designed one hell of a game. But thanks for watching, guys. And I'll see you in the next Let's Play. Cheers. Bye-bye.